Pulsatile tinnitus is the sensation of hearing a rhythmic noise, such as a heartbeat, swooshing, or whooshing from an internal source. It may be heard in one or both ears on an intermittent or continuous basis. For most, it is a mild irritation, but when it becomes continuous and loud, it may become debilitating. Pulsatile tinnitus can have many different origins, some fairly benign, but others can be potentially life-threatening. Medical conditions that may cause pulsatile tinnitus include any condition that causes the heart to pump harder. Such medical conditions include high blood pressure, hyperthyroidism, and anemia. Ear conditions that may contribute to pulsatile tinnitus include any type of ear blockage, whether earwax, fluid, or even a tumor. Such ear conditions block external sounds from entering the ear, thereby amplifying internal body sounds like the beat of blood flow. Beyond these medical issues, there are seven main anatomic causes of pulsatile tinnitus, which we will go over. Up first, carotid stenosis is an abnormal narrowing of the artery in the neck that carries blood to the brain. As blood passes through this narrow segment, the pulsing sound is created. This condition can be dangerous and may require treatment to relieve the narrowing. Dural arteriovenous fistula is an abnormal connection between an artery and vein in the head. The abnormal blood flow that occurs from the artery into the vein is what creates the pulsing sound. These can be dangerous and are often treated using image-guided, catheter-based procedures. Intracranial hypertension is when the fluid pressure surrounding the brain is elevated, leading to symptoms of headaches and eye pressure. With high brain fluid pressure, the two large veins that drain blood out, called the transverse sinuses, become narrowed. This narrowing is what causes the whooshing tinnitus. Even if intracranial hypertension is absent, any type of intracranial vein stenosis or narrowing can cause pulsatile tinnitus. Rather than a narrowing, there can be an abnormal outpouching of a vein. Known as a sigmoid sinus diverticulum, these usually occur in the setting of a bone dehiscence or defect that normally separates the vein from the ear. The missing bone normally would have blocked sound, but in its absence, blood flow through the vein can now be heard inside the ear. Even if there is no bone defect, the vein itself can be abnormally close to the ear. Known as a high-riding jugular bulb, its unusually close proximity to the ear allows for possible pulsatile tinnitus. Finally, a brain aneurysm is a bubble or bubble-like weakening in a brain artery. Aneurysms can cause pulsatile tinnitus because of the abnormal blood flow within the aneurysm itself. They have the potential to leak or rupture, resulting in a hemorrhagic stroke. Patients suffering from pulsatile tinnitus should see their doctor to determine whether any concern and follow-up treatment is warranted. Keep in mind that in about 30% of patients, no medical or anatomic cause can be identified.